points in the win on Thursday night. He'll dish it off to Bamba. And Bamba uses the glass for the first points of the night.
There's a great drive by the freshman Jameer Young. And a strong finish with the left hand bucket. This Blue Raider team as Martin tries to go back to back. He does. Another three from Malik Martin. 12 now for Middle Tennessee from behind the arc.
Vasic, he fires it in! To battle on an equally Martin and one. Early on the bench, Roth drives in left hand.
Nice finish there by Ron. A lot of ball game to play. They better get it. Turn around in a hurry as Bamba Q finishes with authority.
Edwards going to drive in. Goes up a shot, doesn't go. Able to get his own rebound.